Hi guys, in this video I am going to talk about backpropagation network. In previous video we have discussed that why do we need backpropagation network. This backpropagation network is a multi-feed forward network which uses continuous differentiable function. We have talked that hard-hitting function have some limitation. So that's why this backpropagation network is going to use continuous differentiable function. It also uses gradient descent with differentiable function. We have seen that perceptron model was based on the Hessian assumption. Adeline and Madeline were based on the gradient descent or delta rho. Gradient descent is that we try to minimize the error. That is, we don't make error equivalent to zero in finite number of steps, but we try to minimize the error as much as we can do. Or you can say in gradient descent approach, error is equivalent to zero. It's not exactly equal to zero, it is equivalent to zero. In this method, error is propagated back to the hidden unit. So backpropagation network is different from the other network, as we have seen that in other network error was propagated only in the output unit. But in backpropagation network, the error is also propagated back to the hidden unit. That is, if any error is found out, then this error is not only updated in the output unit, but also this error is passed to the hidden unit also. The training of BPN network is done in 3 stages. So in backpropagation network, the training works in 3 stages. First is the feed forward stage, second is the backpropagation of error, and third is the weight updation. First, that is feed forward stage. In feed forward stage, input patterns are given and based on which trainings are done. In feed forward stage, signal flow from input unit to the hidden unit and from hidden unit to the output unit, and finally error is calculated. In backpropagation of error, the error is calculated and it is backpropagated to the output unit and also the hidden unit. And at the third stage, updation of weight. In backpropagation, weight updation is done of output stage, output layer, and also of the hidden layer. So weight associated between the output layer and the hidden layer is also updated, and the weight between the input layer and the hidden layer is also updated. Neuron present in hidden and the output layer have biases equal to 1. So each unit in the hidden layer and in the output layer have biases equivalent to 1. That is, each and every unit of hidden layer and the output layer have biases and whose value is equivalent to 1. During feed forward, information flow in forward direction. So in feed forward stage, the information flow from input layer to the hidden layer and from hidden layer to the output layer. During backpropagation, input signals are sent back. So in backpropagation stage, input signals are sent from the error calculated to the output layer, from output layer to the hidden layer. Activation could be any function which increases monotonically and is differentiable. So in backpropagation network, we use activation function which is monotonically increasing and is differentiable. Generally the function which are used are of the type 1 upon 1 plus e raised to power x type of functions are used for backpropagation network. This is the diagram of backpropagation network. In backpropagation network, information flow from the input signal, and each input signals are represented from x1, x2, xn, and these input signals, each input signals have some weight associated. These weights are passed to the hidden unit and weight between the hidden unit and output unit are represented with V1, V2 and so on. So both the weight, that is weight between the input layer and the hidden layer, are updated, and the weight between the hidden layer and the output layer are updated, and finally output is calculated. And now this output is compared with the actual output, and based on which error is found. And once you find the error, then with the help of this error, weight updation of the output layer and the hidden layer takes place. So this was all back propagation network.